find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant research program. Expand your potential.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Kadun Masamedna. Cryos Enigma.
You should not have allowed his location to be discovered. You have failed us.
It was not me. It was Samuel. He led them to his tomb. Please. We can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Yes, it is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift long enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Thank you.
Lockdown disengaged.
Mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb and I can intersect your transfers. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.